the poor groom's bride is a watermelon. No.